The lettering on the drums, barely legible from the corrosion, reads, Property of Randane Corp.
It looks like the barrels are being emptied into these large tanks and pumped upstairs. Let's follow the pipeline. Wait, I need to see their equipment up close. Can you distract them?
Sure, no problem. Are you enjoying the tour?
I think it's a large-scale contact process. Iron pyrite goes in the furnace over there. Then they take the sulfur dioxide fumes, precipitate, and oxidize them.
I was just about to say that.
I'm not quite sure what it means yet. Can you see the big pipe running up the left side wall? We need to follow it. Interesting. Two autoclaves leading to a glass-lined heat exchanger. This thing looks like a fine granulator hooked up to a dual-shift gearbox.
Which part of that explains the small army guarding this place?
Over there. They are oxidizing and precipitating the sulfur dioxide fumes I mentioned earlier.
I'm familiar. That's the barman's special at my hotel.
That were true, you'd have more than a hangover today. This stuff is toxic in every form. They are taking it through the back wall via the central pipe. You want to find out where it leads?
Follow another pipe? How can I say no? Siska, what the?
Hello, Wilt. I'm glad to see you're alive and well after what Moritz pulled last night.
Moritz? You mean your weaselly little friend who cracked me in the skull and left me unconscious in the town hall?
Believe it or not, he wasn't supposed to stitch you up like that. He's disappeared with the files. Gone to pursue his personal vendetta against Ignaz. Some family matter, I think. He did telephone me to tell me what was in the plans, at least. I guess he'd rather I was crawling through distillery vents than chasing him around.
Sounds perfectly unconvincing. What are you doing with that door?
Take another look at the plans from the hall. Notice anything odd?
Wait. Yes. Right here where we are standing, this part of the distillery, it's not in the plans.
Care to elaborate?
I'm fairly sure this secret extension is being used for something ugly by Ignat's corrupt associates in the Rondane Union.
In the lower chamber, they are producing sulfur trioxide and feeding it into this upper hidden section. Any idea why?
No, but that's why I'm here. Help me find out.
Lucky for you, my date book's empty this evening. Let's do it.
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? Do you mind? Do you mind? What is it?
It appears they are boiling off the sulfur trioxide and then pressurizing it into some sort of brass canisters. I'd like to examine one of the canisters in my lab properly. Can we steal one?
They're too heavy, I can't lift them. We need to figure out a way to get one out of here.
This pipeline, Arno, any ideas?
I'm not yet sure exactly what's inside these canisters, but it is certainly not nice.
The kind of stuff that'll really ruin your day.
Try ruin your life.
Siska, what would Randane want with this? And what's...
I don't have many answers for you. Ignatz is not the only official they've corrupted, but he is the most high profile. He's gone into hiding since the theft of his plans. Rumor has it that Randane weren't so happy that he allowed their data to be compromised at the town hall. They may have fallen out. I suggest we try to find him. I've heard he's holed up somewhere on the 12th district, near the hotel.
Okay, let's figure out a way to move some of these canisters and then get out of here.
They'll never win. We must not quit. must not quit. They'll never win. They'll never win.
lettering on the drums, barely legible from the corrosion, reads, Property of Randane Corp.
Quit.
Toxic chemicals packed into strange cartridges. It seems Ignatz and his friends in Randane have a new project.
And here I pinned my hopes on a happy ending.
The engine kicks into gear, sending shudders through the stillness. Moments later, there's only the engine's guttural hum and the river lapping against the vessel's rusty bow.